All right, this is a Meinl Byzance 16-inch dual crash. And what's really cool about this crash is, I believe where the name comes from, I'm guessing anyhow, is that the center section here is the raw unlathed section with the hammering. And that's what gives it some more of its drier, darker, trashier characteristics that you might hear. And then the lathe section on the edge is what gives it its more open, brighter tone. So you get the best of both worlds, giving it a very unique tone and sound. You can get this exact crash only at mycymbal.com.